Hello and welcome in today's video. In it I'll be showing you how to navigate and explore an open seas, but before we go into that I'd like to quickly mention our sponsor for today's video, EMEXE. They're a crypto online trading platform that is easy and fast to use. Please check them out, the link is down in the description below. Also, FTMO, do you want to trade with other people's money? Do you want to keep almost all the profits for yourselves without any risk? They're the people for you. And they will let you do that up to 200k with other people's money, as long as you can prove to them that you have the skills and knowledge to do so. So, OpenSeas. OpenSeas is a very large NFT trading marketplace. You have everything on it. Just by checking out the export app, you have art, collectibles, domain names, music, photography, sports, trading cards, utility, virtual worlds, etc. Virtual worlds, everyone wants to be the $1 million website. Anyway, pretty much everything you can think of. Images, GIFs, I don't care how it's pronounced, I say GIF, peanut butter. Also, videos, music, anything. So, let's go to all NFTs. And as you can see, all these, here's a GIF. Oops, it reloaded, okay. All these images are non-fungible tokens, and all of them can be purchased by you. How you purchase them is another thing. Remember, you must have a crypto wallet connected to the platform. Right now I have connected my MetaMask. I've already created a video on a tutorial how to connect your MetaMask there, also how to put funds in it, so make sure to check that out if you don't know how. And you must be on the proper network as well. So, there are two types of offers. You can buy now, which means you can instantly buy it. For example, if you want to buy this, you just have to pay 0.01 ETH. I'll open it real quick. And as you can see, you can buy now. You can also make an offer and undercut the buy now price. And if the seller is happy with that, he will give it to you. But most of the time that happens if the NFTs hasn't been sold until the end. And also, there are items that are on actions, on auctions, not actions, sorry. Which means that all of them are with bids. So you can place your bid and the highest bid at the end of the time wins. Okay. So I think that's pretty self-explanatory. You have your price range from here, also how or what currency you want to pay in. You can check out the collections here, because as you know, most NFTs are part of a collection. Of course, at the top there is a Bored Ape Yacht Club, which is probably one of the most famous ones and the ugliest ones if you ask me, but that's just my opinion, don't kill me for it. And pretty much everything else that is uploaded on here. You can also search any items that you want here. There are different chains that you can use as well. The Ethereum chain is mentioned as well, Polygon and Clayton. The categories, we've mentioned that earlier. And on sale, you can with different, let's say with Ethereum, with WET as well. Pretty much everything here, but most of them are Ethereum based, so I won't bother with the last option. So that's pretty much it. If you're in the business to buy NFTs, this is the platform to use most of the time. There are other platforms, but this is how to do it on this one. Thank you for watching. Remember, none of this is financial advice. See you next time and good luck.